I'll watch you.
Yeah, that a fun year. I'm not mine. After me with my mouth,
did I want planting?
Tell her that you need to this week.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's the girl T, and you're watching Tea Cooks with Flav. As you know, we are in Jamaica, and hopefully I don't get chased by dogs today. It's the first time here. Welcome to the fun, welcome to the food, welcome to the vibes. Right now we're heading to the market and supermarket to get all the stuff that I need to get started prepping for grandma's big birthday bash, which is going to be tomorrow. Of course, you guys are not seeing this video in real time, but at least you're here with me. I'm happy you're here with me. I'm going on the road right now with my cousin Tian. We're gonna take on, Tian?
Supermarket.
I'm gonna eat up KFC, right? And I need also some snacks at Airbnb, so yeah. We're gonna be setting up like a cold stove vibe on the outside here, which is where we're gonna be doing the cooking and so on. So let's go. All right, one thing about Jamaica, I know already, the sun is out. But my goal today is to get my stuff that I need to garnish. We already did the heavy shopping already with the groceries that we are gonna need for grandma's event. But there's a few things that I need to pick up, and we're gonna be cooking on the river on one of these days, and I kind of feel like I want to get some stuff for that too, for the river vibe, so that way tomorrow when I'm going to rush it. So let's go to the market. I haven't been to the market in Jamaica in forever, supermarket shopping in forever, so I don't know what prices are like. So yeah, let's see if it is what everybody says it is, like, put everything there. It's up KFC, because the other day I got KFC when we landed, but I never did really get to enjoy it as much because I didn't eat it immediately, so I need a retake on that one. So let's go. I'm passenger princess today because my Jenna. Jeez, I'm looking at mango there.
Mango for days.
Oh, and even my father also there, we go. He might be eating that mango tree now. Yeah. It's about 200 mango on the tree, but they're not ripe. Yeah, man, when we are going, I'll go get some. All right, guys, let's go. Let's go to shopping. Heat is on. Oh my goodness. So we went to two grocery stores. We're going to the market, but my sister was getting her lashes done, so it was right by where we were at the grocery store. So my cousin gone fair upstairs, and then I am going to go finish my shopping, and I'm gonna start prepping. It's about to be a long night, and it's gonna be a long day tomorrow. So I'm just excited to bring this to you guys, because you know, this is really my first catering that I'm doing in Jamaica, maybe first of many, who knows. But yeah, so pick up my sister, Brianna and Daniel hungry. So am I. We're gonna get them some KFC and then probably cool off a little bit, go to my grandmother's house and pick up some seasoning and stuff, the rice and all of them, something that's already there. So that way I have all of that at the Airbnb, so we, when later come or tomorrow, we can be up and bubbling. So, yes. What are you guys up to? Because boy, me at. This hair is about to go in a ponytail. And even if I was going to go to the beach, it would not be right now. Because it's too hot outside. I can't go my leg. Haven't seen Bryce much since we've been here. If you notice, he's not in any of the vlogs much. He's with his grandma. He's with his cousins. He's staying by my sister's house. And he just ditched me. He was just like, Mom, bring me clothes. Mom, bring me clothes. So that's good. At least he might enjoy himself. So, yes. Where things are, tea and fine, woman? Probably in a care front.
Yes,
come here, friend. A nice one, Jala.
Like a foreigner.
Green card, man.
You like my lashes?
Green card. Let me see. Oh, yeah, she did good.
Yeah.
Them look nice.
And okay, she never take too long, even though I fell asleep.
Then I must say, I must tired. Yeah. We got a supermarket, so I have to stop and get bread and something to eat and market. Oh, where do this?
I mean, you guys want market too, you know?
Jati, a mix up, you know. You know, say you stop drink.
When you must leave. I will must leave.
Most of what we wanted.
Yeah. So the Royal Mall, the great Farmy building.
Farmy building. Let me flip this on, you can see.
Various
what?
European with architecture.
Like. This used to be the spot. Farmy building. Not kill me there. Thank you. People, so I was supposed to buy cash pot, but me never wake in time. Remember the dog chased me in my last video? Look what played at cash pot today. And me never buy it. Me vex, you know? You know, so me vex. Me vex. It's about to go down. Woo! That was a mission. I need a moment of silence to catch my breath. Okay? So my sister ran into the supermarket and all my mind depend right now are the food. Big up to all my Flavegangs that I just bumped into at the market. We had a real deal. And I said, take Tcookswithflave! That was good. Didn't expect to see my Flavegangs in Portland. I don't know why, but big up on herself. Anyway, shout out another day. Let the church say amen. Amen. Jamaica coleslaw hit different, and so does their corn. Guys, I'll be right back. Who is this? Who is this girl? What's your name? What's my name? Oh, hi guys. Only if I get a hug, you could come in. Look at you. Hi, baby. Say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Tell them your name.
My name is Karina.
Hi.
Mom, you went to the beach?
Come here, Pop.
What you did last night? You feel good?
Well, yeah, I need sunscreen. Look on number. Your face good? Red.
Hi, Bryce.
Bryce's face red too.
No. You can't do me that. Stand up. Ow.
Look at this.
Stand up. I'm getting old.
Oh, mommy. Mommy, I want to make you one to at. Mesh all over. Where you say your clothes, lady?
Don't expose me to the
trouble.
What is that granny? She at and I be at what grandson Shepard with dinner. So everyone is gonna tell me my YouTube your name. What's your name?
My name is Jaden Rodriguez.
And you're
like to play.
That's right.
My name is Kalina Bryce and I love to play.
Okay.
My name is Bryce B.
And you love to do what?
Go to the beach, eat and sleep.
And
play with my sister. And I love to act.
You love to act.
Hi. I'm Marley.
And what you like to do? Get straight A's? Yes?
Yeah.
Me don't know. So, do I have to say cheese when I take the picture? What? I'm bothering you? Hey, hey, hey. Sexy body needs reach. Hey!
What's up, my nephew?
What you jump up on? Yes, I have a new dolly here helping me in the kitchen. This is my niece, aka my assistant. Well, today she's not doing admin work. Today she's doing labor. Yes. On the job training. We're here. I went to the market. Pumpkin. Coconut, you've got milk. Yeah. Put the pan stairs.
What at the Big Bad Festival, me?
Yes, ma'am. Miss Jo?
Country girl? Good thing I come from country, no? Yeah.
Yeah, if I don't want David in time, it's at the fire.
So, strapless, spaghetti strap, the same one?
Turn on your bag.
Not exactly.
Miss Grant, turn on your bag where you see the. Not your bag. Oh. Your bag.
Oh. Me give up now? One thing about this family, they're very talented. All this is done, are being done by the dollies of the family. Dolly number one, dolly number two,
dolly number three,
dolly number four, dolly number five over there yawning.
You
can still make them different.
Just the royal.
Pass the pipe in that jam.
Guys, last night was just now I got tired and I also got surprised. Now, would you guys believe? How would this? How would this, so?
Greater one. The greater one.
Look who showed up on me yesterday. But guess what I do? I put him to work.
Why don't you take me a surprise, she? She really a surprise, me.
Listen, we're up till late last night. I'm in here in the kitchen and who is walking? I'm like, okay. But anyways, it's the day of the event. Stay tuned because this video I'm gonna bring you multiple. So I'm gonna go ahead and close this out. Remember to comment, like, share, subscribe, and I will catch you guys right after this for the next video.